think I killed everybody in the game last year. Man, fuck it, I was on though. And I thought I found a girl in my dreams at the strip club.
Hello, this is Jonathan French Guitar, and today's lesson is Drake, Over My Dead Body. The chords you're going to need are this D flat major with a G flat in the bass, an A flat major, a D flat sus 2, and an E flat minor 9. Okay, so the first chord that I mentioned, the D flat major with a G flat in the bass. So how we make that is, well, first there's two ways that you can go about it. Okay, you can think of it as exactly like what I said, a D flat major with a G flat in the bass. So you see how you make this D flat major. So to make D flat major, you put your first finger on the fifth string at the fourth fret, and then you take your third finger and you bar the fourth string, the third string, and the second string on the sixth fret. So the only thing is that now we replace our first finger with the middle finger, your second finger, and then we take our pinky and we bar the fourth string, the third string, and the second string on the sixth fret, and we stretch. We take our first finger and we grab the sixth string on the second fret. Or you can think of it as like a G major 9 that you're barring, that you play these three strings on top of it. Sounds a lot better if you leave the high E string out of it. Either way, that sounds like the chord that they're playing in Drake Over My Dead Body. The second chord, we have this A flat major with the root note on the sixth string. So you're going to take your first finger and you're going to play the sixth string on the fourth fret. Then you're going to take your third finger and you're going to play the fifth string on the sixth fret. Then you're going to take your pinky, you're going to play the fourth string on the sixth fret. Then you're going to take your middle finger and you're going to play the third string on the fifth fret. Make sure that this first finger is barring the fourth fret from the sixth string to the first string. So what you sound like? Now you have D flat sus 2. How we make that is we take our first finger and we bar the fourth fret from the fifth string to the first string. Then we take our third finger, put it on the fourth string. So you want to take your third finger, put it on the fourth string on the sixth fret, and put your pinky right under it on the third string on the sixth fret. Let's play it. Strum from the fifth string to the first string. Then we have E flat minor 9. So how we're playing that is, first we take our second finger, we're playing the fifth string on the sixth fret. Then we take our first finger and we put it on the fourth string on the fourth fret. And then we take our third finger and put it on the third string on the sixth fret. And then we take our fourth finger, the pinky, and we put it on the second string on the sixth fret. Is what it should sound like if you're playing it correctly. And that's our four chords. Okay, so now we come to the part of the song where it sounds like... Okay, so basically all you're doing right there is you're coming to the second string on you start on the 13th fret, so you put your first finger on the 13th fret, and then you take your second finger, and then you play the 14th fret, and then you take your pinky finger, and then you play the 16th fret. So yeah. But what I want you to do with your pinky is I want you to, once you get to the 16th fret, I want you to just bar the 16th fret on with the first string and the second string. Because right after you play the 16th fret on the second string, you're going to play the 16th fret on the first string. So yeah. And then after you play the 16th fret on the first string, you're gonna go right back to the 13th fret. So it should sound like what you have so far should sound like. And then you're going to play those notes again. So the only difference is that you're gonna play the next time around, you're gonna play the 15th fret, not 15th fret, the 14th fret on the second string, and then the fourth string on the 15th fret. So, okay, so now we're going to play those chords in context. Tutorial for today. If you love this tutorial and you'd like to see more like this, please don't hesitate to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to put in a request if you want to hear some more Drake. Thank you and have a great day.